Hey, how's it going, everybody? I want to do this video about a serious topic today. Something that affects us all very much. It's important in this critical time to buy as many baby wipes at the grocery store as possible to prevent breeders from shopping there or even breeding in the first place, because they know that there won't be any fucking baby wipes available. So where the fuck, how are they gonna wipe their baby's ass? I mean, good luck with that. So, good idea. Go for it, folks.